my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough.
Oh, doing nothing. 'Cause then at least I'm doing nothing wrong. And I'm gonna stay in on my own and turn off my telephone. If nothing's gained, nothing's won. And you can tell them, yeah, you can say whatever, I don't care. Yeah. And if you wanna play it cool, then I got news for you. It's getting hotter, hotter in here. So when I speak, listen, this is my decision, and you keep on missing out the word. So when I speak, listen, as you keep on pushing, like I need that vision to be heard. I'm gonna lift it, lift it higher. I'm gonna lift it, lift it higher. So when I speak, listen, this is my decision, and you keep on missing out the word. I'm getting closer. I'm moving in and near, I think you know. 'Cause I am sick of playing games, and I'm not gonna say no names, but you and I know who to blame. So you can tell me, yeah, you can go ahead and put it straight. 'Cause I am finishing myself, and I do not need your help. I'm gonna do this, do it right.
How are you? Right, sec. Gonna let the hubby know I'm online. Right, so... Ah, so we're clearly not going back that way. Okay. I hope I get to watch this time. Yeah, every time you start watching it, something happens, doesn't it? Right, a big red arrow. Okay, why the big red arrow? Another red arrow. Why? I can clearly see I need to go that way anyway, considering there's no other way to go. So why the arrows? Strange. Okay, clearly I need to be in here, but... could you start with the arrows, please? So is this like death floor or something? Is that why the skull's on the head, on the sticks? Oh, it's you! Okay. So can I climb up? Hey, Jessica! How are you? Welcome to the stream! Right, okay. Picked up the large ready pack. Glad you're okay. I'm good, thank you, Jessica. Oh no, can I get that willingly? Anything gonna jump out at me? Or have a go at me for picking that up? Nope. Are we good? I'm sorry, Becky. Okay. It's a head. So, what's that? Oh, now that's gone. Okay. So, I'm gonna... Oh, it's that way. Okay. Die! Thank you. So that's the door I've just opened. I don't know why that is. Your echo audio to Lara repeats and the sound at the same time as two lines of sound, probably an OBS bug. I need to update OBS, so maybe that's the problem. Sorry if there's like an echo, I don't know what's going on, I really don't. The only time I can hear an echo normally is when I've got something else playing the stream as well. And I don't have anything else that's playing the stream right now, except, my TV, which is on mute, so I can see the chat. So that might be an OBS bug, and I may have to update OBS. Hi Sarah, I hope all is well with you. Yeah, it's good, thanks Becky. Okay. Hi. Oh, there's your head. Oh, we can pick it up. Okay. We've got a decapitated head. That's always nice. Okay. Right, okay. Think you've mistakenly activated duplicate track mode. Duplicate track mode? I don't think so, but I can just be right back. No, I don't think I have. Schools on poles, I like that. Okay. the errors. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try and update OBS and see if that's the problem. I'm gonna admit now, I'm not using the latest version of OBS. Here comes the troll. No, that isn't Mark. That is not Mark. That, ladies and gentlemen, is what you call a really nasty troll who is pretending to be Mark. Oh, I've had dealings with him in the past, guys. Yeah, I'm going to need to get one of my moderators. Hold on. Yep, he's been nasty to me before today on one of my videos, so, no troll, okay. Because you're not the real Mark TRLE. The real Mark TRLE has videos. Yeah, this channel does not have any content. Yeah. Oh boy. Yeah. yeah, this guy's not exactly what you call very nice. He just suddenly decided to leave me a nasty comment one day on my video for absolutely no reason. Is that timed? Oh, okay, it is time. Hi, Nathan. Why anyone would make, would set up a fake channel for themselves is beyond me. Oh yeah, it's beyond me too. I'll reload. Because that's gonna go well, isn't it? Poop. Oh. Yeah, none of my moderators are available today. Oh, I forgot to pull the lever. That's helpful, isn't it? Oh, poop. There we go. Do I have to mod my own channel? Oh yeah. Oh, babe, you're here. Good. CMAP TRLE. Guy that I showed you was nasty to me and I showed you was the fake Mark. Shut up and leave Sarah alone. I know you're Pedro. When are you going to stop with that? No language to delete today. I'll be good. Good, Becky. One sec, guys. If that was him, I'd be both not surprised and disappointed. Oh, yeah. The amount of time these people take to make new accounts and the seconds we take to remove it. It was probably Pedro. I won't. The mark to be dead somewhere. I'm in talks with the mob, it's fine. Right, so are we going to climb this pole now? Thank you, baby! Climb the pole? Excuse me. I enjoy Sarah too much to risk being banned for language. Aww. Backflip. Ooh! I can get that key now! Right, got the key! Wrong way. Okay, I'm losing the will to live, and I'm losing my mind, and I can't find where I'm going this way. Clearly going back that way. Oh, heck no. Ooh, sneaky. Wait, he called you his best American friend. Okay. One thing, or the main thing, you ain't American. I'm sorry, Nathan. Oh, he got that completely wrong, didn't he? So the last time I played this level called Imprison Spirits and said, ah, so you are Scottish now and your name is G-Mac. The guy ended up going away from you quietly. I was his friend before I discovered his force. He is very immature. I feel I do not want to make friends with him. Nobody does. No, nobody does. Oh my gosh, I completely agree with Nathan in that one. Are you going to let me climb down, or are you just going to be... You're not going to climb down. Okay. Have I just encountered a bug? I'd like to climb down from the crawl space, if that is at all possible. Well, there's that. Can't continue. Because now Lara won't climb out of the crawl space. Great. Oh my gosh. How? Oh, okay. According to him, where I live at the moment is Brazil. Well, did I step into the wrong country because it was meant to say Portugal? Baby! Okay. Why are these things still following me? Ah! Okay. Leave me alone! Okay, that's death. Okay! BRB. Okay, baby. Hello, Grasp. Thank you. Okay. I just pulled a holy heck! No hell monsters to be released. If so, death awaits thee. Maria's soul is now... I didn't see that. Maria's soul is now dying in discomfort. Maria. Hello. Ah, I see you have something that I want. Could do with a modern uplift. Yeah! I like the idea that they've used the Silent Hill 2 soundtrack as well. Excuse me. Okay, climbed up there. I'll be back in 15 minutes. No problem, Jess! Try and look for a button. Oh, there's the button. Found it. Now we've got the two monsters to deal with. Great. Hi. could I possibly... Hi. So I can shoot them from up here. I just need to lure them. I prefer to kill them like this, then I know I'm not going to lose any health. You're not exactly easy to kill, are you? Nope. Still not dead. Hi. Could you please die, if that's at all possible? That's one dead. The sweet sound of death. Oh, that's one of those big ones. Okay. Okay, Mark. You either leave or you... You either leave or we ban you. Adarine! Long time no see! Hi! How are you, Adarine? Been watching my uploads. Ah, thank you. So useless of your life, why post a comment on my video in the first place? I'm good, thanks, Adarine. Oh, was that a timed... Oh, that was timed. Okay. I'm gonna save and do a redo. Never mind. Reload. Clearly I'm brilliant at time runs. It would also help if Lara jumped when I told her to. Okay.
Oh boy.
Excuse me. I felt that. I felt that creeping up on me.
Then go to the southeast platform and then to the northeast ledge.
Thanks, Adarine!
Thank you.
Right, so... Oh, the ladder. Working out where I'm going. Oh god, the time run again. Great! Matt, TRLE Games, BRB. Don't bother coming back! I told you, you either leave or you're going to be banned. Okay, that was helpful. And it's also helpful when Larry decides to run off the edge before they've got the warp button pressed. Are you making threats on my stream? You better not be making threats on my stream. Right, I'm letting the other two uglies out. Okay. Here goes nothing. Hi, big and ugly. Are you gonna go down the corridor? Sounds like he has a cold. This is gonna take a while. Do I have any other guns? Try the revolver. Are you not gonna leave me alone? Oh, now the other one's come back. Great! I remember the time of my life here. Okay, they're both dead now. I got another tile. Oh boy. Welcome back, sweetheart. Ah, so this is where I placed my tiles. Well, I will give you a mark as a ticket to be banned from this channel. If that is your real name. So we've basically got to go all the way back. Hi, Smart Mac! How are you? Welcome back. Why didn't I save it? Why didn't Shima grab inside? Fuck. You found this very hard. Welcome back, Jess. I am so glad I landed in the water. So, Smart Matt, you mean you never got past this level? Of course you would decide to walk off! I had the walk button pressed, you stupid woman! I hate Lara. Have a safe flight. Oh yeah, they do. I think they are supposed to be, but like bigger. I think they are supposed to be those Smart Matt, but like bigger versions. If you get what I mean. No! Cavewoman! Are you gonna cooperate this time, Lara? Great! Let's go back then. Ah, okay, cool. Yeah, that level used to terrify me in Tomb Raider Chronicles, as there was a ghost in it, too. It didn't help that I believe in ghosts, too. Yeah, I believe in ghosts, too, but, I mean, I love the horror aspect of that level. Oh, my favourite level is Gallows Tree. Hi, Odyssey. I might download this again. Cool! It is a fun level, I'm enjoying it. Okay. I'm just gonna... Why does she have to not grab into the hole? I don't understand you. Oh, I could do that. Okay, fair enough. I'll do that then. Alright. Okay. How are you, Odyssey? Looking back, I like Gallows Tree apart from it being scary. Was not an adventure for young Lara. I played a TRL based on that called The Hike. Oh, I might have a look into that one. Yeah. Babe, can you write that TRL down, please? The Hike. See if I can find it somewhere. Thank you, sweetheart. Okay, new level. Right, I'm gonna reload because oh, I loved Keely as Lara. Okay. No, wait. Welcome back, Jess. Probably not going to play for too much longer, guys, because I do need to get some supper. Ooh, enjoy. Okay. I didn't realize it dropped down. Okay. Get through, and this one couldn't. Okay. Oh, that sounds nice. Trying to work out what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm inside a cube. And it's pink. Okay, moving on. Yeah, I know I'm live. Why? Andrea Simpson save. Thanks, baby! It's telling me guys are telling me to save because it knows how bad I am at saving. Another insect? Wasn't those from TR4? Yeah! I think they were, honey. Okay, what is that? Still, they are annoying. Oh, yeah. Could not agree with that more, baby. Now, I don't know what that is, but okay. It seems to be a thing with forearms, but okay. I like the skeletons in TR4. I like the skeletons in TR4 used to shoot the heads. Oh yeah, yeah. Because when you shoot the heads off, it's funny to see them running around aimlessly. I mean, it's not like they had eyes to begin with, but it's funny just watching them run around once you shot off the head. Welcome back, how are you? Okay, so clearly I'm gonna go over that direction. Pole! Okay! Oh no! Let me just... I'm good, thanks, June. Yeah, then they fall off the ledges. Yes. Have you played Beyond the Skion? Yes, I have. Babe, I don't know if you remember. Have I played that on stream recently? I think my hubby will remember more than me what I've played and what I haven't. But I think I played that one on stream. Maybe hubby will remember better than I will. His brain works a lot better than I have. The mind does. You played on Twitch. Thought so! I thought I played that on a stream. Thank you, Angel. Right, so let me get rid of these bugs and then I'll get back to you all. Enter the Easter. Oh, apparently that, got rid of the Beatles. Weird, but okay. Return to the room with the pole. No, wrong. I'm going the wrong way. Is this gonna... Okay, I see a red cross. So I've got to move statue under here. Okay. That was unnecessary health loss, but okay. So we look up. How are you meant to see the X? I don't know. Okay, I'm lost. I can't see the X from underneath here. X marks the spot. Yes, Angel. That's exactly what this is doing at the moment. Thank you, baby. That was funny. Where do I put you? That was me. Are you? Thank you. Why don't you grab the pole? Right, so facing that entrance, that exit there, it's this corner. Right, okay, let me go back down. Wait a minute, is it possible to see with the binoculars? No. Okay, so it's this corner over here. And then push. So the fire's off now. Okay. So I'm guessing that that's now safe to walk on. Cool. Okay, so those opened. So is it safe to walk through? Yep, apparently. Okay! Two more decapitated heads! Great! Yuck. Hey, you think that's yuck? Try having to carry one around, June. Yeah! Try having to carry one around. Great! We've got three of these things to deal with. Great. I wonder if I could lower them. Sounds like they're coming back. Hi. My dad needs me. No problem, June. If I don't see you at this stream, I'll probably see you next time. Come on. Are we going to die anytime soon? Take care, June. Thank you for showing up. Are you going to die? Okay, one dead. That's two dead. Now I've just got to kill this straggler. May we please... And now I'm going to save it. Now I've got to find that torch that I dropped. There it is. Okay, so that's lowered. Is that where I place... Welcome back, Jess! Okay. That was incredibly weird. Okay, what are you doing up there? Should I be asking these things? Really? I shouldn't be questioning Tomb Raider logic, should I? Wait, am I back flipping or... Because I have no idea. I should have saved this. No, don't backflip because that's death. Okay. Okay. Safe. Thanks, Jess. Okay. Right. Make sure this is saved. guys. I'm going to play the next level tomorrow. Yeah. I need to order some supper. I played this for longer than I was intending. Okay, right. I want to thank you all for coming, especially the new people that showed up. Jessica. Okay, I'm gonna bring up the names because I can't remember who showed up and who didn't. So we have. So we have Jessica. Odyssey. I think that's it. But everyone who showed up, including my hubby, thank you, Andrew. Thank you, Adarine. Thank you, Nathan. Thank you, Smart Mac. Thank you, June. No problem, guys. I will be doing it again tomorrow around 5-ish. Ish. So look for a notification around 5-ish. But I will be continuing this level tomorrow. But I hope you all have a good night. And take care. And I shall see you all tomorrow. Bye, everyone. Love you all. Thank you. Good night.